What is going on, Swill Gang? All right, so Warpath has done it once again. All right, they got Warpath, a shooter. So we're going to check this thing out and see if this thing is actually good. You guys let me know by the end of the video what you think in the comments. Now, I play this game a little bit already on another account, but I wanted to show you guys the actual nostalgic feeling that you're going to get when you first start the game. And that's the reason why I did it just like this. All right, so we'll give you guys some good visuals here. All right, so we got to aim and we got to shoot, basically. Bam! That's all you got to do, guys. When everything gets left on the ground. All right, so this is a tricky one right here, guys. You have to wait for the guy to get out of the car. Now, the first time I did this, I was doing it totally wrong. I was shooting the guys as they came through, as the ones that were standing out there, and I didn't realize you had to get him as he was coming out of the car. And you got to be really quick about it, too. You can't even dilly-dally. Oh, shoot. Messed up. Still can hit him, though. Got him. Got him, coach. Mission complete. I command. The rest is up to you. Send someone cute over. Will you, dear?
Was killed by one of our secret agents. We must, the situation is growing tense. We I'd be mighty honored to join in the fun. You need me, boy? Them cheeky brutes were a Raven supply squad. They were carrying building material. Any requests? We'll use these building materials to put up our barracks. Men!
Up and ready, but we'll need some arsenal to equip our troops.
Let's go down to the armor and check out what powerful weapons our weaponsmith has for us.
So you're the lucky bugger they put in charge. Here's the deal. I supply you with fair dinkum armor. You clobber those gutless
needs a leader to command us in battle. You'd be out of your mind not to choose veteran Jack Spanner.
Pleasure's mine. I'll train up our men at number 2 barracks quicker than you can grab a spanner.
All right, so basically this is looking more like a base builder. But still, it's pretty decent though, as far as I guess a new Warpath game, because you know, guys, a couple years ago I was all into Warpath, and then all of a sudden, I don't know what happened. But you know, it is what it is, guys. So hopefully, if you guys want to see this in some sort of a rotation, let me know in the comments. Rotation, please. That's the only way I know you guys make it this far into the video. All right. With all that being said, like, comment, share, and please don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. And also join the Discord, guys. Link is in the description down below.